Prince Andrew warning, Duke stole so much more to come from damning Maxwell revelations. Prince Andrew is feeling the heat once again regarding his ties to convicted pedophile Jeffrey Epstein after new legal documents from Ghislaine Maxwell's old testimony was released. A judge has released hundreds of pages of Ghislaine Maxwell's testimony from a civil lawsuit by one of her accusers. Ms. Maxwell, who has repeatedly denied any wrongdoing, was charged by federal prosecutors in early July for allegedly assisting Jeffrey Epstein's abuse of minors by helping to recruit and groom victims known to be underage. Before warning, there's so much more to come of this. ITV Lawrence Hollywood expert Ross King discussed how this latest revelation related to Prince Andrew, who has come under fire for his association with Epstein and Ms. Maxwell. He told viewers, Prince Andrew's name was not mentioned at all on record. Many redacted names and sections, and Maxwell is actually asked about the claims by Epstein's victim, Virginia Roberts, that she was trafficked to London. In one section, Maxwell was actually asked, did Blank ever tell you that he has sex with Virginia Roberts? Maxwell replied that she did not, and she's then asked by Ms. Roberts' lawyers, did Jeffrey Epstein ever tell you that the Blank that had with Virginia Roberts, Ms. Maxwell? She gives the same reply that he did not. Mr. King continued, during questions about a time in London, Ghislaine Maxwell is asked, do you recall Virginia being at your London town home? She replies, I do not. Virginia Roberts, now Griffith, now claims that she was trafficked and forced to have with Prince Andrew on three occasions. Prince Andrew has categorically denied those claims and of course was all remember that the interview where he said he doesn't remember even meeting Virginia Roberts. He said, it didn't happen. I can absolutely categorically tell you it never happened. The ITV correspondent gave further insight into the context of Ms. Maxwell's case. He said, it certainly does feel like it's only the beginning. The civil case back in 2015 and deposition back in 2016 was all brought by Virginia Roberts, who accused Maxwell and Epstein of underage trafficking. Mr. King added, lawyers for Maxwell had actually asked the court not release the deposition, arguing that it could only actually violate her right for a fair trial. It features Maxwell's testimony on relationship with Jeffrey Epstein, convicted offender. He died by suicide last year while waiting trial on trafficking charges. Now, Maxwell herself refused to answer questions about her life with Jeffrey Epstein, but she did admit that they had an intimate relationship. There's no much more to come of this.